All right, I've got the sound on this time. So, I'm gonna do a pre-press.
I wanna get that centered, see how the bottle and the bag. It's only 8.75 grams in that bag, so it's... But I busted it up, so it's all fucking ready to go. Been finding busting it up has been working better. Keep it away from blowouts. Here's my drip tray. You see I don't have any paper on yet. I haven't cleaned this plate in like this press. I did clean it a couple times when I first got it, but actually it was the other one that I cleaned, and then I found that the coating on it was coming off if you used any kind of, I think I used alcohol, which is a no-no. Anyway. You got the same pump. Now, what I'll do is when it starts to take on pressure like that, I'll wait a couple seconds between each one, but right there, I'll wait a second because it started to get hard. It looks like the... Wait till it gets easy. Anytime it feels stiff, you want to give it a second because that's when you know it's most likely to have a blowout, especially if you have buds that aren't busted. That's about it there. It'll go to about 2,000.